Jersey Shore, Jenni JWoww Farley's divorce predicted by psychic grandma. The first person to know about Jenni JWoww Farley's divorce from husband Roger Mathews appears to be Angelina Pivarnick's psychic grandma. In Thursday's all-new episode of Jersey Shore Family Vacation, Pivarnick brought up out of the blue that her grandmother, whom she claimed has psychic powers, sees in the future Jenni and Roger getting divorced. Farley and Nicole Snooki Polizzi were skeptical, with Farley saying, "Well, I mean, I always talk about it. Nicole always talks about it," while joking that divorce jokes are just part of marriage. But Pivarnick wasn't taking their explanation. "Even just talking about it a little bit, my grandmother knew," she told the two side-eyeing women. "Isn't that crazy?" She added to the cameras, "I don't know what's going on between her and Roger, but to be honest with you, I don't hear her talking about Roger that much. I don't know what the future holds for her, but my grandmother is a psychic and she knows what the hell the future holds." Pivarnick's grandma may or may not have superpowers, but Farley certainly did file for divorce soon after the MTV show was finished filming, filing the papers in September. Since then, Mathews has vowed to win his wife back, blaming unhealthy patterns for their split and denying rumors of infidelity on both sides. "We're here as a family today," Mathews told Us Weekly at a November event he attended with his estranged wife, 4-year-old daughter Melanie and 2-year-old son Grayson. "We're working on things, yeah, absolutely.